you have headaches. They don't I'll do my outro on the last bit of the video, which is not yet. The yard is going to be a second radius curve coming into the yard, but I think for the most part it will be a very gentle radius for a lot of them. No one's got a rail piece. The inside track is actually for a yard, it's not for anything else. It's just made for the yard, which is why everything is going to be set up in a particular way to make sure it's not going to be interfering with the other parts of the yard, which is, should be alright. Should be alright. That's it. Connect it properly. Insert the yard. I think I'll stick with the smaller bowl because it's got a lot of skill and a lot of patience, but it also gives me an idea. When I use, some people use the stuff like cork on the leg to pop it out. You don't have to, technically. You can use newspaper, you can use old magazines or things like that. You can stick down underneath of the ball, but that's how it is that they're advanced in the track, but you don't have to do it like that. You can set it up, you pop the green out how you want it. You don't have to set it up in a particular fashion. You do it how you actually want to do it. Then you understand it and some of the else's. Which is much nicer personally, because it means you can have more thin range. Free range still having a little bit, really. Which is much nicer than saying, like, me sitting on the yard or sitting on the board going through it, which I have done before. I basically sit on the board itself while the train's running around, which I'm considered doing at the second just to sort out that friction over there. That way I'm not going to be interfering with anything else. It's just basically sorting out that section of the yard from my top of that, which should be alright. As long as I'm going nice and slowly with the train, why it's going past me or doing me out, should basically... Well, the straight pieces all become very useful once doing this build. I'm going to have to destructure, I think, the way I move, before I move, but maybe I won't. Probably everyone sitting in front of the centre of the board. I do apologise if I'm sitting right away from the camera, but I'm only sitting on it because it's easier to really set out the proper orange board, which is a little uncomfortable. But once I'm setting everything up properly, it should be alright. Still building at the moment, which is the most complicated system. So I'm going to have to lean over. I should have brought my bottle of water in, really. Didn't really think about that. Wish I did, though. First thing. That is going to be a little bit of a foolish point, but could be wrong. do that, it's going to be smaller. And somebody will probably say accident. That's not too bad size for a small board. Well, it's not the smallest, but it's pretty small. But I thought she was doing it this way because, you know, a couple of hours can be any size you want it to be. But, you know, in the end, it comes to be any time you want to build it. Did I build it bigger? I don't think there's any reason why I need to build it any bigger. That looks in my favourite movie, which... Yeah, you can watch it so much time, so you're bored of watching it. It is actually like watching a movie all the way through and watching it 7 days later again. I mean, some movies, yes, I will watch many days, and I did when I was young. I literally watched a lot of my favourite movies, like Trapdoor and Tommy Spank when I was growing up. It was quite fun. But, yeah, it just had some... My mum used to get annoyed when she was watching the show every day at one time. But, you know, it's kind of part of the fun isn't it, when growing up, watching things like that. You find all the hobbies as you get older. And that's really the best stuff, isn't it? Some people do not do that. So what I'm going to do with the sidings, well, I'm trying my best with the sidings right now. I'm trying my best to build a siding which is going to be awesome. To have a siding, literally right beside the bigger one, which is going to be right beside here, but I'm going to have to take a bigger piece off to do it, I think. You can do it with a smaller siding, but I don't really don't think that's always the best idea. Because you can build a bigger one right beside it like this. And then you've got a little piece to connect to it to build it right up that point there. And you can do the same with that one. And eventually I can branch it off each direction for each different train. And it's definitely getting dark now. But it's 10 watts, 7 I think. 7 or 8, I'm not quite sure. It's probably pretty close to 7 I think. But yeah, all I can hope for guys is I'm hoping I'll get a bit of nice evening tonight. Because last night wasn't the best for me. I don't sleep well on last night. And my brother being free. With the next slide I've done today, it should hopefully help going towards it. So, good luck. Going towards it into my sleep. I like one there. No point there. No point can go there. And you might be thinking, what are they building all about? Like, you know, build a, you know, loads of accessories and stuff like that. Well, yes, I could do that, but I don't even want to. I want to build something that's a little bit unusual in its own way. And I will be coming off to get on this board very shortly. And if there's any bits that need to come off the board, which will be at some point. There's a good piece there. That one can go all the way up to that point there. And then we can just bring it up. So that piece there. That one hasn't got any fish plate on it, but should be alright. Then I used all the sidings. you're going to ask how big is this proper ladder's going to be. It's probably a 3 foot, probably maybe a 4-ish. Because obviously I was thinking about the very thin narrow roads that are going through beside it. And obviously all the grass and hillsides in between the yard. And, you know, the sheds, the good sheds and stuff like that going on. So I've got to think about all that. Being that a proper railway, a model railway, is going to be quite a lot of complex building. And you know why you're building it, it's quite fun.